Hello friends, today discuss logarithms in the exercise. Question number one says that the value of log base 3 to 4 log base 4 to 5 log base 5 to 6 log 6 to 7 log 7 to 8 log base 8 to 9 each. Then we may write log base 8 to be will be written as log b by log a. This formula. Then log 4 by log base 3. This is log 3 into this function log 5 divided by log 4 into log 6 divided by log 5 into log 7 divided by log 6 into log a by log 7 into log 9 by log 8. Then log 3 this and log 9 this remain meaning of then log 9 by log 3. We may write this formula change to this. Then log 3 base 2 9 that is equal to log 3 3 is I square. Then we may find out 2 log base 3 2 3 that will be 1 2 into 1 that is equal to 2. Now the second problem is says that if log base a to x log base 5 to k equal to log x to 5 k not equal to 0 and k is greater than 0, then x is equal to this e to x log 5 to k is equal to log x is 5 then this is interchange log base to 5 to x equal to log base young to 5 then we may write log this x to 5 equal to 1 by log x to 5 then log x to 5 square equals 1 log x to 5 equal to plus minus 5 then the value will be x to the power plus minus 1 is equal to 5 x positive and then 5 x negative power then 5 we may write x equal to 1 upon 5 Problem 3 says that the value of a P1 power 1 by log 5 base 23 plus 27 log base 9 to 36 plus 3 log 3 to the power 3 to the power 4 log 7 to 9 equal to then we may write a given to the power log base 5 to 3 plus 27 to the power log base 9 to 36 plus 3 to the power 4 lambda 7 to lambda. Three to the power 4 lambda. This indicate to be changed, then log 3 to 5 plus 3 to the power 3 log 3 to the square 36 plus 3 to the power 4 log base 7 to 9. Then 3 log base 3 to 5 to the power 4 plus 3 log 3 36 to the power 3 by 2. 3, this power will be divided, then 3 by 2 power plus 3 log 3 to the power 4 log 9 to 7, 9 to 7, then 3, 7 by 100, this divided. Divided and divided. Then we need interchange. Now this will be same. Then 5 to the power 4 plus this will be same. Then 6 square to the power 3 by 2, 3 log base 3 to 7, 4 by 2, then 5 into 5 into 5 into 5 plus this will be 10, then 6 into 6 into 6 plus this will be 10, then 2 to 2, 7 into 7, 625 plus 216 plus 49. The sum of total is equal to 809. Next problem. This says that let the point x0 and y0 be the solution of the solution the following x to the power log 2 equal to 3y log 3. Then log 2x to the power log 2 equal to log 3y to the power log 3. Log 2 log 2x equal to log 3 log 3 y. Then we may write log 3. This is n into n form. Then log 3 plus log now we may given like 3 to the power log x is equal to 2 to the power log y, then log 2 log 2x equal to log 3 log 3 plus log 1. Then log 2 log 2x equal to log 3. Then bracket log 3 plus log y, put the value of log y, then log x log 3 by log. Because taking this part, log then log x log 3 equal to log y log of 2. Then the value of log y is equal to log x into log 3 divided by log 2. Then log 2 and log 2 is square to log 2x is equal to this into this. This will be common log square 3. Log 2 plus log x, then this will be log square 3 log m plus m, that is equal to m into m 2x. Then this will be interchange. Log square 2 into log 2x is equal to log square 3. Within bracket log 2 plus log x, then log square 2 log 2x minus log square 3 log 2x. This is n plus n form, then n into n equal to 0. Now log square 2 minus log square 3 log 2x will become, that is equal to 0. This part will be without of x, then the value of x will be found when log 2x is equal to 0, then log 2x is equal to 0. Now we may write 2x is equal to 1. And x is equal to 1. Because log 0 to 1 is equal to 0. Then we can find the value of x.